All right, guys, here we are, Sandy Pond, Saturday. Got the 29 and a half Outlaw 2s on it. Gonna see if it does any better than the 31. So we're gonna hit the pond in two-wheel drive. Got the gear reduction in it. I got stuck, put in four-wheel drive, and still couldn't get out. Just did it in two-wheel drive.
It had a wide, 12.5 on the back and 11.5 on the front.
Yeah? Oh, well, hell, mine's smoking in your face. I need valve seals, but still going. I got a spot in line at the shop, but I got to wait till they call. Hell no. Nice to finally meet you. Heard so much about y'all. How y'all doing?
I'm sorry.
We're doing.
Dude, I love this bike. I like the theme, the paint, everything.
Man, I took that bed liner paint, and it's the only thing I could get without scratching it up.
Yup, exactly. And, it looks good.
It's all good.
Hell yeah.
He makes it so pretty with his tire shine. I'll slide right off. That's fine.
See, I get $4,000 for this one and another one out here.
Get there, bud. Old leisurely stroll across the Honda road. There, and I don't recommend it because I don't know.
How's your belt doing?
Good. You're welcome.
Hey, I get to take a dookie in your camper and air conditioner later.
Hey, bullshit, man. That's the deal. You gotta let me take a deuce in that bitch.
We didn't agree to that before.
Man, it's too hot in the rent-a-john to take a shit, Tammy. How's it doing?
Right now, everybody's in line with your Josh.
Oh, Josh stuck again.
And I hold everybody stuck again.
Well, he took a bad one.
Like a 60.
Love them headlights. How y'all doing?
All right.
Watching the madness. poke me. That's why I don't fucking fish. Ungrateful bastard. Man said you can mud a raptor, damn it. And he's doing it. And he's having a blast too. Y'all, he was just cutting a fool out here. He was bugging around it. You go over 2 feet and you're going over. Tim's going into no man's land. Damn BKTs is pulling. Is that Jeremy Lee Gyarados? Putting the work in. Tell you what, boys, he's got a good damn setup. That bike is a damn nothing to mess with now. That's some nasty, untraveled shit over there. Holy shit, dude. I'm coming. I don't know about that. It's bad. It's so bad you can't walk in it. Mama, let me see your bike real quick. You can't even walk in that shit. I got a strap in here. There is mud in them territories.
Why you been playing the clay?
Where y'all want to go?
You're right, everybody.
Let's go play with some mud.
I want
to
play some mud.
Take a cigarette.
Take a cigarette.
Thank
you. Well, I don't have my phone on me, so you better call David if something happens.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'm same thing you've been doing. Just take it easy with it. You good?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Yes, ma'am.
I was going around the winch.
Mm-hmm.
You got that strap. You said you had that strap. I took that winch.
Well,
that strap and hooked up to the front of it.
Old big man right here went, looked at it, and it came out the hole. Shit. The hell am I putting my four wheeler? Oh, nope.
Where are we going? The back side of the bridge?
I ain't going nowhere. It's all the way down there. Yeah, that's a fun little one. Shit.